We can't live free under the threat of violent crime. And we can't have a free nation without secure borders and faith in our elections. We didn't create these problems, but we are going to fix them. And it starts here in Texas.